Three more suspects in the Feeding Our Future fraud case made their first court appearances this afternoon. In the meantime, we've been tracking what happened to some of the money they received, including political donations. Here's Lou Ragus.
There's no evidence that the politicians knew the money was coming from people involved with alleged fraud, but we wanted to check how much money they received and whether they've returned it.
Between March 2020 and now, Congresswoman Ilhan Omar received three campaign donations totaling $7,400 from three suspects now charged in the $250 million Feeding Our Future federal meal fraud. Most of the money came from owners of Safari Restaurant. Omar's campaign says she has donated all that money to food charities. Omar's not the only Minnesota politician to receive donations from the defendants. State Senator Omar Fateh returned 10 contributions after last winter's FBI raids. State Senator John Hoffman just returned $3,000 in contributions from Mikfira Hussein and her associates. Hussein was arrested after booking a one-way flight to Ethiopia. Not every campaign contribution stayed in Minnesota. Care 11 News tracked $8,750 from nine fraud defendants given to Washington State Representative candidate Shukri Olo. She was unaware when we contacted her which of the donations came from Feeding Our Future suspects. And the donations didn't completely stop after the FBI investigation was made public in January. 4 months later, Attorney General Keith Ellison, who already had an active lawsuit against Feeding Our Future, received $2,700 from Liban Alshire, who's charged with stealing $1.6 million in federal money. Ellison's campaign announced they refunded the donation in full.
There also were a couple losing primary candidates who received donations. Back to you.